Have you ever had that call from an agent, a realtor, and they say, "Hey, Michael, how fast can you close a loan?" Oh, I gotta tell you, I could close a loan really, really fast. But why? You know, what makes some companies able to close loans super, super quick and others take so long? Why, like last year when refinances were so wild out there, why were some companies taking 90, 120 days to close a loan and others were at 45 to 55? There's reasons for that. We're gonna go over that here today. We're gonna discuss three ways of how to close a loan really fast. The question though, how fast can you close a loan, is almost the wrong question. If we're looking at our business and how we do move loans through the system, the first question that we have to ask ourselves are, do we have the right people on the team, right? Is your processor amazing? Think about it this way. If you're building a championship football team, every person on that front line, the quarterback, the defense, you name it, even the coaching staff, even the people who sell the tickets at the stand, every person on that football team's organization has to play at this level. You have to hire people at that level, because if you're going to build a championship team, a varsity team, you want everyone to play at their highest level ever. So the first thing is, do you have the right people on your team? If you like this content, please like and subscribe below. I put these videos out every week just for you. The second thing is as the loan officer, you own that file. It's your responsibility to make sure you structure that loan correctly. You know it's going to closing. Now, some loan officers are really meant to be out there generating leads and have a loan officer team or an LOA, a licensed assistant behind them. So that way they do all the work to make sure that that loan is being turned in and it's turned in correctly. So the first thing that's super, super important is how are you turning in that file, and then who's on your team. So structure the loan correctly every single time. The third thing, and this is critical, is again, we go back and we talk about attitudes. We have a rush file. We want to get a file through quick. How fast can you close, right? Well, now I've done my job as a loan officer turning in a really good file. My LOA has scrubbed that file to make sure everything has been fantastic. My processor has turned it into underwriting, and they have done everything correct. That file is really structured correctly. But now it goes to the underwriter. And again, if it's a rush, I'm probably calling my underwriter and requesting a rush. And I'm asking, how fast can you get that loan done? Typically within the same day, typically within 24 hours. So if my underwriter turns around and says, I don't know how fast I could do it, I have five loans in front of it, that doesn't, again, help me communicate to my team and the realtor and the buyer that we're on track to close this loan quickly. So I think attitude is everything. If everyone works in an organization and that vision that the leader creates is one that we're gonna do it better than everybody else, we're gonna close loans faster than everybody else to grow our reputation so everybody recommends us, everyone on the team has to know that vision, and we have to be able to crush that file. We have to get it approved quickly, but everybody on the team needs to be on the same page and have the right attitude to get that loan closed. I put out these videos every week because I want you to be educated. I love helping people make great decisions, right? I've done this so many times that I've made a lot of wrong decisions, and you've heard the adage, you know, you learn by making mistakes. Well, I've made all those mistakes in the mortgage industry, and now I'm at that point in my career where I don't want to make them anymore, but I don't want you to make them either. If you have any questions, again, I'm here, I'm your resource. I want you to look down below, give me a call.